Those Franks and beans, they sure taste great. Make sure you have a sturdy plate. Those cheaper plates, they just won't do. Your Franks and beans will spill on you.